It's our first day of shoot in Tel Aviv, a place that I've been dying to come to for like a really, really long time. I'm so happy that Drive actually brought us to Tel Aviv for shoot. Good morning!
Not gonna be shooting the song like a regular song. It should be like one of your Insta stories which has just different clips going on and one flow. The only way this video can work is if you guys just have a good time. You guys want to drink, honestly? Drink. I don't care.
I love you.
Just don't pass
on it.
This is the camera we're going to be shooting it on. This is the Sony action camera. You're going to be pretty much holding it by yourself.
Red light no on.
Tell everyone, make sure red light here is on. And you're just seeing these weapons pass by and all that?
Yeah.
Interesting format they have going for us, because it literally feels like what we would naturally do on holiday. True. Take our selfies and take our Instagram stories and stuff. That's exactly what we're doing. The entire song is just about having a great vacation together with friends.
Choreography, I will count for y'all.
Rose is a lot of fun to be with because he's just one of us.
And he likes improvisation, so that's
exactly.
That's really cool.
He just like does things on the spot. We're quite a crazy lot, except for Tarun Mansukhani, who's a big prank himself.
Prank was 45.
Madam, ko pani chahiye tha.
Naya spot.
Madam, iske baad red wine chahiye.
Yes, madam.
Teri hi baatein ho, subah se raatein ho. Jab se mila hai tu, dil ko mila sukoon.
I have just been humming the song. I think it's just one of the coolest
songs. It's catchy.
It's super catchy.
Yes.
It's super fun.
Tel Aviv is the city that never sleeps.
But it has beautiful beaches, it has great food.
Great
it has
nightlife.
Great nightlife.
Yeah.
People are amazing. They're so friendly.
Come on guys, we have only 3 minutes of this. Rough shoot it was, but we achieved it.